Hey everyone, so this old antique truck looks like it's probably like a 40 or I don't know, 30s, but I don't know, it's old. And I think it's a Ford, but it's pretty bad. But I have plans. So, yeah, I'm actually, I got one of my dumpsters up there. I've done like probably 7 dumpsters at this place. And they started cleaning out the back flat area. And the guy said, hey, I'm going to crush this and put it in your scrap dumpster. I said, no, actually, I'll take it, even though it's shot, not restorable. But I'll take it and maybe like kind of put it back together. And then paint my name on the door, Dumpster Dave on the door, put it out by the road. And I'm at the end of this month, we have the Christmas light parade. So I thought maybe I'll put it up on the flatbed on my roll off truck and then put lights on it with a Santa in it. So thought it would be kind of cool, you know. Hate to crush this stuff. You'd come across it once in a blue moon nowadays. So, actually, this guy's got an excavator here that's a rental, and they have to pick it up in like 30 minutes. So I'm going to run up the hill, grab the excavator, come back down, and we're going to chain this thing up and try to back the trailer underneath of it and get it on and attempt to get it on in one piece. Be right back. All right, guys, I got the excavator down here. I'm just going to chain up around the front and have my dad give me a hand, and he's going to back the trailer underneath of it. And then, like I said, we'll pick up the back. Now I'm gonna try to chain. This thing's pretty shot, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna try to chain up the. I don't even know. Everything's broken half. Maybe I'll try to put a chain through that part of the frame here and get it up on there.
glass in there, you're gonna slice your hand open. Alright, get a strap out of the back of the truck. Get a strap out of the back of the truck and come around. I might have a bucket for this truck. You're gonna need more than a bucket. Oh, did you?
Yeah. I just went to get a hook.
I can hear you in there. Pulling apart and taking it on the trailer.
How high are you picking it up?
Nah, you can only, the frame's broken half. You can only pick it up.
Have you only made the center of the car?
Well, I think I'm going to go through those holes.
Alright, we're attempting to get this thing on here. It's pretty rough, but hoping the frame will break loose.
There you go. Right off.
I need a sawzall.
Frame's ready to break. Go up. Keep going. Hold up. Stop, stop. Wow, so cool.
We'll have him back up a little bit here.
Come back. Keep coming slow. Keep coming. Can I stop? I can't go up anymore, right? I don't want to rip the whole body up.
Hey. Hey.
What's up?
Come here a second. Hey, what if we go to the
that frame?
Hanging on by that much. That frame breaks with 70 pieces of arm. Do you want me to try to slide it to the right? A little bit. See if you can get it edged up a little more.
Need like a saw gun.
Like I doubt it will pull up in the shop.
Battery?
On my table, there's a cordless grinder, and there's a battery on the charger in the back. You'll see it.
All right,
yeah,
I'll grab it.
What do you want me to go get it?
I can get it. Yeah, I just gotta do it there. Is there a lot of pressure on this?
No, it doesn't seem like a lot. I mean,
that's right. I'll just have to be.
Just be careful.
Up a minute. Back up to like right before the box, and then what we'll do, we'll hook the strap on the front frame and pull it forward.
All right, you gotta yell.
Yeah.
Take your plate off there.
It's not gonna do anything. Go ahead, back up. Johnny, go before this guy comes get this machine. I'm gonna have him back up enough to get to put the body on the thing, and then we'll drag it forward. Cause not much. This ain't about to. Go slow. Come back. Nope, stop. Stop, stop. If you set it down, will it stay up on the trailer, you think?
Should.
Yeah, try. Because I'm thinking we can strap to the front.
Good. were on there. That's why I wanted you to chain up to the thumb. So I didn't do that.
I wish I had a shorter chain.
Oh, that's all right. You can choke that sucker up, but
yeah, I know.
Right
that.
Here, if you choke it up, Dave, you pick up that car.
Oh, yeah.
So it don't flip. We should be getting good. Let me go lower. Watch your back.
Towards you. Yeah, I'll keep bringing it. Yep. All right, down, down, down. I can't hold it no more. This has to go. Yeah, come in towards you. I think I can twist it. Yeah, there it goes. Yep. At this point, set it down. We might lose her. We're good. Perfect. Yeah, straight down with her. Straight down. I wouldn't crawl in. Go down. Straight down. Is he crawling in? Yeah. No. You got to go back out. Go back out. There you go. Down. Yeah. Straight down. Undo the bucket a little bit with the tension. There you go. There you go. Done.
Chains off. This thing is touching.
Oh, I know. This machine is whooped, by the way. Definitely whooped. Some moonshine jugs back there.
If we could twist it around, it would be great.
I'm not worried. I'll take it off with the forks.
Yeah.
I have to put a strap around all this.